well, are something that people need to ponder about Eugene O'Neill, which actually opens them up to the whole art of writing. What does it cost to be an artist? What did it cost to be Eugene O'Neill? What being Eugene O'Neill cost Eugene O'Neill? Was a mother? Cost him a father? Cost him a happy marriage? It cost him children? It cost the many wives that he tried to have because he didn't know how. He had never learned that. Now you say that happens to a lot of people. It does. But not everybody can write about it. Not everybody is really willing to look deep within themselves to see what's going on. What am I doing? And he was capable of that. And that's hard. That is hard to take a pencil and say, this is me in the deepest part of my gut. And this was my mother. And this was my father. And this was all the people who were close to me. And they were all, in some respect, strivers and failures. Now, that's not an easy thing to say. And what it cost them, I am not sure that our artists are truly appreciated and recompensed for their effort.